we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah. As soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning on the valves. You staying?
No. I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We aren't going to wait for you, Lara. I don't have time to talk. Gotta fix this damn thing.
Sam's been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her. Make sure she gets some sleep.
Good luck exploring that old base, Lara. I wish I could go with you. Who knows what secrets you'll uncover? Best if we don't talk now.
Here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Are you going to stay up all night?
Whitman will take watch a bit later. You still don't trust him, do you?
No, and neither should you. Be careful while I'm gone. Keep a close eye on him.
I hope you find whatever you're looking for up there, Lara.